biggest challenges is that sometimes what we picture as parents is different than what the child pictures. So the whole time we're saying, get ready for school, get ready for lacrosse, we have an image of what that looks like. Get ready means you have on your backpack, you've got your lunchbox, you've got your sneakers, and you've got your sweatshirt because it's cold today, and your hair is brushed, and you have your headband in. But the child might just think, get ready for school, and all they do is put on their pants and shirt, and they're like, I'm ready to go. So I think the important part is, and the skill that teachers and parents can do, is really making sure that they're asking those questions that helps the child create the imagination, and asking the questions that helps the child to create that own time plan. So instead of saying, go upstairs and get dressed, saying, you know, if you were ready to go and we were standing at the door ready to walk out, what does that look like? What do you see that you're wearing? Or, gee, if you're ready for lacrosse, what equipment do you have? So that you're kind of asking that question that the child has to create that mental plan. And instead of saying, all right, we're gonna leave the house and I'll pick you up and then you're gonna do homework, saying, huh, so we're heading home. If your show is on at 8 o'clock, how do you see planning that night from when we get home through the door? What do you see?